This video will show you how to install Crossover Linux on your Linux machine. Now it's important to note that there are many, many different Linux distributions. The default package management system or install software tool will vary quite a bit depending on the type of Linux that you're using. So as a general rule, you should attempt to install Crossover from the appropriate package, that's a .deb or .rpm file, using the default installer program on your system. This means that in most cases, all you need to do is download the Crossover installer package, again, .rpm or .deb, and double-click on it. Every once in a while, we do find particular installer programs that don't work properly with Crossover. Sometimes it's our fault, sometimes it's theirs. As always, if you're stuck, ask us at info@codeweavers.com or check out the tutorials section on our website where we have written instructions for all of this. So for this video, we're going to install Crossover on an Ubuntu 11.10 system, a 64-bit Ubuntu system. So first, we are going to go to the CodeWeavers.com website, and we are going to download a 64-bit .deb or Debian package for our computer here. There are two Debian packages, 32 and 64-bit, so please download the appropriate one. Save the file to your machine. And when the download is complete, double-click on the downloaded file. When you do so, this is going to launch the Ubuntu Software Center, which is the default package manager. So all you need to do then is click on the Install button in the upper right corner there. You're going to be prompted for your root password. So enter that and authenticate, and you are off to the races. A fairly slow race on a 64-bit system. Crossover needs to download and install a number of 32-bit compatibility libraries in order to run, so this might take upwards of 3 to 5 minutes, depending on how fast your system is. When the install is complete, you can close the Ubuntu Software Center, and here's where it gets a little tricky. In Ubuntu's Unity Desktop Manager, the Crossover menu items are actually organized in alphabetical order by their first name, so if you type Crossover, you're not going to get anything. To install Windows software, you need to bring up Crossover's Install Software menu, so you can just type Install in the search box there. Likewise, if you want to bring up Manage Bottles, you would type Manage. This is going to be corrected for later versions of Ubuntu, but for now you are going to have to search manually for the Crossover menu items. And we do have a page on our FAQs for Linux on our website detailing the few different Crossover menu items you'll want to look for. Regardless, type install, click on install software, launch the Crossover software installer, click on always update to make sure that the software installer is up to date with the latest goodies, and you are ready to install Windows software on your Ubuntu Linux machine.